Off the bat. Good job, Ryan.
But what if something crazy were to happen, like, and he gets him on, like, he gets that low signal and actually finishes the takedown, or finishes the takedown, and he gets on top, maybe sticks him, like, maybe he can talk shit the whole day, yep. And, like, maybe time stops, who knows what happens?
So much for three. What happened to not pinning in the first period?
You were an asshole for a low single at the whistle.